were not shaken in terms of all numbers as well, both qualitatively and quantitatively. We've got nothing to lose. We are going to the conference to debate policies that are going to emerge. People were saying we are 50-50 in the National Policy Conference, yet policies that emerge are those that we were advancing. Radical economic transformation, expropriation of land with no compensation emerged. And that's what is going to emerge even today. And that is what going to emerge in terms of the leadership. We're not going to elect a leadership which does not mirror the program we want. We want radical economic transformation, and we will elect leaders who are not going to be apologetic, who will implement that. We're meeting here 5 years ago, we resolved on the State Bank. We have had the Minister of Finance, but we don't have a State Bank. We will want change. We want to people who are going to be aggressive in terms of bringing change, especially to the poor of the poor. I'm confident that the ANC will emerge united, led by Komri Nkosazana Dlamini Zuma. And we don't doubt that she's going to win. On that, we are not in doubt. But unity is what we want. Even those who are not going to make it in the officials should be included in SPD.